because your fight is my fight. Your families and your children are the children and families of our city. And we are not going to allow a corporate conglomerate to take advantage of our families and our children.
That's
we
right.
demand a fair and just contract. Workers in this country. But this is New York City, and we respect medical care and pension benefits and opportunity to have retirement security. Let's make it clear that the people at the higher end of spectrum are making tens of million dollars a year, and the reason they're doing well is because you've done right by this company. No question. Working people. We value the aspirations to the middle class. We all got here because families have struggled generations before. They may not understand our tradition about backing each other up. And that's what we're doing today with Local 3. I'm here to back you up.
Yeah!
What do we want?
What do we want?
Nothing!
When do we want it?
Now!
Some of your great union leaders, and give them a round of applause.
Yeah! You just voted in!
I was at a rally some months back. They said, would you come back? I said, I'm not coming back until it's the hottest day of the year because it's not until it's hot, right? So come back because it's hot. Now tomorrow it's going to be even hotter. I'm not coming back. But let me just say to all of you, as controller, I know a little bit about dollars and cents. And this is about dollars and common sense. The way we grow the economy is we make sure that everybody has a stake in it. Everybody has an opportunity to make it in our city. And I will tell you that a fair contract that includes pension benefits and medical and the basic needs that you and your families need is not only just about all of you. It really is about our entire city. When you do well, you spend more, you're out there more, your family's protected, and that's how we become the greatest economy in this country. But once we turn our backs on the people who make this city and build this city, then we are a city that is lost. Yeah. We're not going to let that happen.
That's right.
We're going to stand with you, we're going to march with you, we're going to picket with you, we're going to stand by you, because this is a fight that we must have to make it clear that the traditions of our city will continue no matter who the corporate giant is or who the President of the United States is.
Hey,